I'm extremely excited as I will facilitate discussions after each speaker to help all of us share our insights and learn how these can be implemented in our personal and professional lives. So get ready for some real fun and great learning. Based on his newest book, John C. Maxwell will communicate practical ways that leaders can seek out and develop those around them. He will speak on how leaders achieve the greatest return on their time through developing the leaders around them.
Good morning. I'm excited to welcome you to Live to Lead. However, our desire is to help you and your personal leadership journey. We have created this experience to help you breathe new life into your own leadership development. Today, you will gain new perspectives and be equipped with practical tools and the opportunity to create an intentional plan for your growth.
Angela will provide valuable lessons of leadership that she has been learning at the helm of some of the biggest global brands. Marcus will focus on the notion that the strengths and cohesiveness of your team are essential to success. He will also identify some of the lies that we encounter in the workplace which lead to dysfunction and frustration among the team and the organization. Rachel will challenge, motivate, and inspire the audience in the leadership space with practical advice and tools to help leaders see their own potential. Chris will discuss how creating a culture of teamwork will help organizations. He will also speak on the qualities that foster an environment of teamwork.